Skibby's royalty at this point. I mean,
I'm doing a new song. I'm so nervous. I've never gone first.
Oh, okay.
Can I put my wine on your table?
Yeah.
Great, thank you.
She just put a roofie in it, Leslie.
That's fine.
You'll make things happen faster, right? So,
yes, but like, I normally go at the end of the show and I'm tanked. Like, now I'm like, ah.
So you've never done a TV show sober. What's it like?
Right?
Yeah, that would be awesome to have.
So excited to be here, and I, you know, asked you guys to do something different.
Yeah,
for me this time, because I feel like I only play these really loud, obnoxious characters, and it's really hard to get cast as anything else, and I'm an actress. As a platform to
show that you can be more like subtle and intimate.
Yes.
And quiet.
And quiet.
And yes.
Okay.
This is a different side of me.
It's oh so still. You're all alone and so peaceful until.
You said cooter slam.
I do a cooter slam in the show.
Did I judge the space and there was a speaker there and I can't. So okay, fine. I'm gonna regroup. Yeah, regroup and go back to the kinds of roles that I'd like to be considered for.
This is the sound of silence.